things are going well. God is good, we proclaim. We raise our hands and praise his name. When we see his provision, when it's obvious he's there, we thank him for his love and care. But if our prayers aren't answered as we think they should, or if the answer's no, is God still good? Is God still good? I ask God for healing, but the healing never came. Still I know he loves me just the same. He's already granted me much more than I deserve. My eternal life has been secured. What more can I ask for than when life's suffering cease? I'll be with my Savior, eternal life, eternal peace. Yeah, eternal peace. If the only gift he ever gave us was the life of his son, death defeated, victory won. If the only prayer he ever granted was for his salvation plan, I know my name is written on his hand. Unmerited favor, he's done more than he should. His grace is sufficient, and God's still good. Yeah. And God's still good. And God's still good.